Well, this should be a fun one. I like RPD. Give them a little head start. Okay, that was enough. Go find them. They're usually always starting on that middle gen. Yep, just like I said. And that one up there, okay. How could you say that's boring? I didn't think it was boring. Alright, so three and four are on their first hooks. We knew the other one was upstairs in the library. I'll let Claudette go, I guess. That's one. One, three, and four. Been hooked. Sprinkles the unicorn, he's on death hook. I feel like he's not gonna make it. Oh, they're going for it. Was that a lucky break? Oh, there's number two. So they've all been hooked once, and Gabe's on death hook. Three and four are on death hook. I don't know if I can go through here. Oh, yep. Well, they're letting this one die, apparently. So 2, 3, and 4 on death hook. Nia's the only one that's not. And is that her? No, that's Claudette. Nia was on this gen before. Not anymore. I'm not on Steam, I'm on Epic. You learn the first time? That was my bad. That should have been an easy hit. Why would you do the same thing twice? Where's this Nia? There she is. I don't know, guys, what should I do with them? I always end up feeling bad and wanting to let them live, but then I gotta sit there and wait for them to do 4 gens, and then my MMR doesn't go up, so what do you guys think? They're all on death hook with 4 gens left. Man, he got sandbagged. I never throw any pallets against the nurse. Yeah, a double back's not gonna work. One left. I don't know. What should I do? I kind of feel bad. Should I let them do all the gens and all of them escape? It'd be like a very unexpected ending, right? Is this him? Is this the one? Yeah. Okay. I don't know. I'm feeling nice right now. I feel bad for this Gabe. I don't know, I just feel bad for him. He looks like a newbie. I don't know, maybe this will be the one game. I'll be nice. I say that and then I'm nice every game, ain't I? Let's go, Claude Squad. Someone's gonna die if I don't pick her up. They really can't wiggle? Then she runs away. Like, what? Do the gens. Let's go. Perkless nurse with cheats. Where do you see cheats? Where do you see cheats? There's no perks, no add-ons, no offering, clearly no cheats. I just hooked them all twice, then slugged them, then picked them all up, and I'm letting them live. What more could you ask for? And you're gonna accuse me of cheating? Why am I allowing them to win? I just feel bad for them. I literally had them all destroyed at 4 gens. Kind of felt bad for the Gabe. I don't know. I don't feel good beating up on baby survivors. You know, as weird as that sounds, I don't get anything out of that. I'd rather go against really skilled players. But the problem is I'm not going to get really skilled players if I don't kill these little babies, because my MMR will never go up. But I don't know, when they just look like so pathetic, I don't know. I can't like bring myself to kill them sometimes. You know, but who knows. They should all have a lot of points this round, though. I don't really care about points myself, but you know, they'll probably get quite a bit of blood points. So just lurking around over here. You let me open that. Maybe she wants the points, but whatever. I'd rather them get out. Probably all scared and at the back door. Like, they don't even want to say goodbye. That was so nice of them, and they don't even want to say goodbye. They just sneak out the back door. I want some, like, gen-rushing survivors that I won't feel bad about killing. Look at my name. Okay, then. Not even a thank you.